Times are tough in America, and Mark Schauer is making it worse. A $12 trillion debt, spending out of control, unemployment at its highest in 27 years. Instead of creating needed jobs, Mark Schauer and Nancy Pelosi want to spend your money on a $1 trillion health care bill we can't afford. Call Representative Schauer. Tell him to fix the economy, not destroy our health care system. Vote no on Obamacare. Yes on jobs.